this award is very encouraging, and it would certainly motivate the industry to become more innovative and look at a larger picture of the water problem and see what, as an industry, we can do to mitigate the problem in the country. This is the first, I think, recognition for the industry, the water treatment industry, and it certainly puts more responsibility on the industry.